Have you ever wanted to train your own large language model with reasoning capabilities, but thought it was too complex or resource intensive? Think again. With NVIDIA NeMo and the right data, you can train a small and effective model in just 48 hours on a single GPU. And the best part? All the code is available to you, and I'll walk you through it. Let me give you a quick overview first. This is our workflow. The main goal is to teach the model to reason deeply, and that starts with high-quality data. We begin with the Llama Nemotron dataset, then use NeMo Curator to filter and extract the most relevant examples. That curated dataset is what we use to train the model using the NeMo framework. Once training is done, we deploy the model with NVIDIA NIM for easy and scalable inference. Before anything else, let's explore the dataset that powers the whole workflow. The Llama Nemotron Post-Training Dataset includes over 32 million samples across math, coding, science, and chat. Each JSON-L record has multiple columns, such as input and output, the sample category, along with other metadata. If reasoning is on, it includes the thinking traces. If it's off, you get a direct answer. We will use a subset of this dataset to train our model. We'll kick things off by launching the official NeMo framework Docker container. All of the subsequent commands that you will see in this video are launched from inside the container. Run the following command to launch the Docker container and follow along. The data curation code is available on the NeMo Curator's GitHub repository. Start by downloading the prerequisites, which include the Llama Nemotron post-training dataset and the fasttext language identifier. Then run the main script as shown here. We'll select English, math, and chat samples, remove empty reasoning traces, apply a consistent chat template, and sort the samples by output length for curriculum learning. This aims to gradually increase the difficulty of the samples. This will take a couple of hours to complete. Upon completion, the curated dataset will be written into partitioned JSON-L files in the specified directory as shown here. Each record contains the input and output columns with the correct chat template applied. Next, run the following command to concatenate all these files to create a single training.json file, which is suitable for fine-tuning. We are now ready to start training. Navigate to the NeMo Framework Training Notebook on GitHub. Review the requirements and decide whether you'd like to fine-tune the entire model or train a LoRA adapter. Here, we focus on training the LoRA adapter on a single GPU. Run this cell to define the paths and other variables for your training environment. Afterwards, run this cell to download and store the base model from Hugging Face and convert it to the NeMo format. The next cell defines your data loader configuration. Feel free to adjust as needed, then set up your logging and checkpointing parameters in the subsequent cells. Now define your optimizer's hyperparameters, such as the optimizer, the learning rate scheduler, and the number of warm-up steps. The last step before training is to define the rank for your LoRA adapter and assemble your final training recipe. You can now start training by running this cell, which should take around 48 hours to complete. Upon completion, the model checkpoints will be saved under the path you specified earlier in the notebook. For your reference, here are the training plots from our experiments, which show the loss consistently decreasing as training progresses. Let's now export our trained adapter in the Hugging Face format. This allows us to deploy the model for inference using tools such as NVIDIA NIM or VLLM. Run this cell to export this LoRA adapter to a path on your system.
All set. Now for the fun part, inference. I'll show you how to deploy the model you just trained in NVIDIA NIM.
Simply run this Docker command with the appropriate LoRA adapter path, base model name, and NVIDIA NIM image specifications to deploy the model. I built a basic frontend to chat with this model. Let's ask the model to do something that requires thinking and planning and see how our model performs. My prompt is, write a simple animation with Pygame in Python where a big red slow square and a smaller fast green square half the size of the red one roam around a white canvas and bounce off the walls and each other. Now that the model has finished generating its output, I'm going to go ahead and run this code. We can see that the code functions as expected. And that's it. For more resources, check out the links in the description.